estimate 91% of us have thrown out food that's past its sell-by date because we're afraid it's not safe. And I am absolutely part of that 91%. We're weirdly reverent towards these dates, even when they make no sense.
Used by, sell by, and nothing but just a date.
And this is all the same brand.
This is all the same brand. This is not only the same brand, but also the same 2%.
So what does this show us?
This shows there's complete confusion out there.
The only labels on food, sell by dates reflect a uniform standard of safety, but that is not true.
Well, actually, it has nothing to do with safety at all. It's just a manufacturer's best guess of when that food is going to be the freshest and at the best quality.
Exactly. Those dates are decided on by manufacturers. And if I were a food manufacturer, I would make those dates as tight as possible to convince people to buy a new one of my products. Because unlike Apple, I can't just create a new operating system that suddenly means your old cereal is incompatible with your...